driver's meeting in 8 minutes. A driver's meeting will be held below the tower in 8 minutes. Don't nod your head until you're ready. If you pull up and you go on past the line that you're supposed to line up and they want you to back up, I would say it'd be better for you to back up 3 or 4 feet and have to pull up than just let them push you back or you roll back. There's a lot of chances you'll leave it in reverse.
Our lane. In the far lane, Wayne Dry. In the near lane, Chester Alcorn.
Jim Malloway, I don't believe, will be able to finish
It sounds like Jim lost something. Nate P is the winner. The silver Jeep can retire.
Oh, there's Fred.
Kim Behringer, you can retire. You've been eliminated three times. Marty Griffin in the far lane. Wayne Dry, the tower lane. Men Superstock 6, Men Superstock 6, we need you to the staging area. Six stages down the loser's lane. Sydney Alcorn, Gordon Coderhans, Chester Alcorn, Billy Shin, and Mark Malloway. We need you to the staging. Coderhans, Chester Alcorn, Billy Shin, and Mark Malloway to the staging area. Men Super 6. Men Super Stock. Michael Boyd, tower lane. George Cook, far lane. Griffin lining up in the tower lane. Wayne Dry will be in the far lane. The winner will come back to race George Cook for third place. Men Superstock 6-cylinder, Men Superstock 6-cylinder, Sydney Alcorn, Gordon Coderhans. Sorry about that, Gordon. Chester Alcorn, Billy Shin, and Mark Malloway. We need you to staging right away.
Oh.
and Danny Goodman for first place. Doug Brinkman, we need you to return the helmet. Doug Brinkman, we need you to return the helmet to Donnie Hudson.
Where's your Jeep? maneuvering in the tire lane.
Taking pictures.